So what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on start, and then in the start search window, I need to put in the path for where these files are located, and they are located in a very specific location, and that location is system root.